Once my minions revive them all, I'll shoot the perfect scene. I can't waste any time. I need to film my victims while they're still alive to scream.
I am Ruth.
Most films simply burn witches on stakes, but in mine, you'll freeze to death instead. What a brilliant twist.
You couldn't find your place among the dead, but you cannot stay here in the land of the living. In my dream, I saw you die by your own revolver.
Ha! You should recheck your horoscope, you fake. My revolver was buried with me, and it's long since crumbled to dust. I'll return later to shatter your body into a...
Thank you. You... Thank you. I also... If you prepare...
think anyone would need my help. Did Sebastian really return to the world of the living?
How horrible.
Yes, we worked together, but collaborating with Sebastian wasn't easy. He only wanted to startle viewers, while I wove deep, thought-provoking plots. When his films lost popularity, while mine were beloved by his audience, I was in the middle of writing my latest script when Sebastian tried to steal it from me. When none of his methods worked, he murdered me. Sebastian was obsessed with his revolver. He used to carry it on him at all times and lock it in a safe every night in his mansion. I doubt it's buried with him. It must...
My beloved mansion, tattered and broken. How dare you turn it into a cheap haunted house? You'll pay for this. Once I have my script, I'll rebuild. I'll show you all a real chamber of horrors. One everyone will fear. This is it, my script. Now I only have to shoot the climax with this entire city as my actors. I'll be renowned for all of eternity.